Hi guys, happy Saturday. The time is now just almost 8:45. And so today I got an early shift today. And so we are now on our way. And it was so funny this morning because I woke up and I still was tasting the Big Mac from last night, and it's like, oh my gosh, like the taste was like lingering, and even after I still brush my teeth and all that, and still I woke up like tasting the Big Mac. I'm like, really? Oh my gosh. And yesterday I started snacking on at work those crackers that I showed you last time that I bought at the dollar store. They're actually really, really good. Like, it's actually not bad for a buck. It's really, really decent. And like, you fill up this standard size little snack container, you actually do get quite a bit of crackers in the one box, and it's really, really decent looking crackers. And I got no problems with it at all. Really, really good. And so right now we just pack lunch for the morning. Did I say we're making coffee? I don't remember. And so yeah, we're just getting ready for the morning and munching on some stuff on the way. And so I'll be seeing you guys later. So this bunch of granola bars that I made last time, now we're on the way now. And the nuts that I chose last time, it was really good. And it's very interesting how they can make it vanilla taste trail mix. And it's very, very good. And also, I did it a bit different. Like I said, I added some cocoa powder and some cinnamon. And I think cinnamon actually does make the taste really better. And so that's what it looks like. I can taste the cinnamon. Really good stuff. And so haven't had any really exciting news for a while, but for me, starting at the end of the month, I'm changing departments. Yay, and hopefully it's something good to look forward to. And so, what else besides that? And really, there's nothing too exciting besides that. Oh, and I got the schedule for the first week of the Stampede Week. And we are now able to go to the Family Day, which is the free...
I'm probably going to be working it.
Because, like, now I'm able to be going to the Stampede with the free entry on the Family Day. So, we'll see about that still. And so, yeah. Not much else too exciting for now. And just on the way to work now, guys. It's a weird, poofy day. Oh, I forgot to say, because I was at work yesterday, like, around at 7 o'clock-ish, 6:30-ish, it was so weird. Like, the clouds started looming in, and it was raining since I got out yesterday, and on the Friday, and then it's turned into a hailstorm, slash snowstorm, and rain. It was like a mix of all three of them. It was so weird weather, and so work was really quiet for Friday yesterday. So, yeah, and that's about it now, guys. Hi guys, so the time is now almost 7 o'clock. I was actually off at 5:45, but we took a little detour because we dropped off my coworker that sells the Epicure Spices home, because today's weather was really weird. It was like on and off rainstorms, and at one point in the afternoon, it was like a torrential rainstorm. You could hear the raindrops pouring down on the roof, and so the hammering on the roof. And so I don't want her to be caught up in that on the bus, because she lives in a neighborhood with a funny bus service. So, and then for the shopping this week, it's a $10 sale at the store. And so she gave me some free spices for the gas money. So she gave me, I chose this yakitori thing and the red garlic. So she gave me two free bottles of spices to cover the gas money. And so today, for Saturday shopping, I just spent just slightly over $54. And so the first thing I got was some fruit, because it's crummy weather. It's making me in the mood for fruit. And then I got an onion for tonight's dinner. And then Matthew freezer stuff, the pizza pops are on sale. Haven't bought pizza pops in a long time. I rarely buy these things. Freezer, please. And then I bought a tin of these cherries. These are for the dessert I'm planning to make on Father's Day party. And then I bought some blue jello. And that is for dessert for Father's Day party. So stay tuned for that. And then these next best deal was these Lipton Sidekick things. So we always stock up on them when we see them on sale. Makes a very handy side dish. And the next star of the show were these steaks. I don't know about where you guys live, but the prices of steak these days have been very crazy. And so I haven't even bought this cheap cut for a long time. It's this Eye of Round stuff. And they average less than $8-$9 a pack. So I grabbed four packages of them. They're all very good price, all these steaks there. And so the grocery store only had four packs left on the shelf, and I would leave one package left for the next family to get it if they want it. But I've been having my fair share of waiting time to buy steaks, that I'm craving for steaks, that I'm like, sorry, I'm grabbing all the packs. So then it's gonna be the steaks or the freezer stuff. So yeah, so now got a pot of rice going on, and because of this crummy weather, they're gonna making beef curry. So I think curry is good for this type of weather. And so yep, and gonna be making dinner now. Hey guys, so the time is almost 7:30 and dinner is bubbling away, and I use this curry sauce that I bought a while ago. So I'm using butter chicken sauce for beef. And so I also added some vegetables and some tin corn, and the rice is just done. It's ready there. And so yeah, there's the dinner now. It smells amazing. And like I say, the weather now is perfect for beef curry. And so I wish you guys were here to smell this. So this is perfect dish for the sauce and the rice, really, really good. So for today, I am gonna try to update the last week's vlog, upload that, and with the cooking video, I will be trying to upload that on my next day off, but I'm trying to get it out to you guys before Father's Day. And so yep, and so dinner is served, and I hope you guys had a lovely Saturday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, guys. Happy Sunday. So the time is just before 9 o'clock. We are on track today. And so this morning, want to munch on something different, some of the fruit here. And so, yeah. So today is annoying because Matthew has to go out to work at one of the locations out there. But for Matthew's job though, for Sundays, it's like no later than 6, so which is pretty nice. And so, but it's annoying still, because that means I gotta wait around at my work for him. Well, that which also means I can hang out maybe at McDonald's a bit and get a coffee or something. And so it's annoying because I'm very craving and excited for steak for today, and I have to wait, and so yeah. I'm still debating between if we should do steak and fries, or steak and salad, or steak and what. Like, still debating between that.
That's
usually what's going on. And so, yeah. Cause it's summertime and it's like in the mood for salads, so yeah, and not much else too exciting to share for now. This honeydew is really good. Love the honeydew. And so yeah, just excited for steak today. From my weekly vlog last week, I still haven't made the cookies, so I plan to make those on my coming day off on Tuesday. Like that recipe from Betty's Kitchen that I was telling you guys about. So it's still on my to-do list, so don't worry about that. And yep, and I finalized the plan from the Father's Day stuff. And so my parents will be getting us a beef tenderloin for that day. And so we'd be marinating it, and Matthew will be the barbecue boy. And I'm gonna be getting a sandwich tray, just like back in Christmas, what we did from the grocery store, which is very nice. And gonna get a sandwich tray, and gonna get people to bring stuff like a potluck, and I'm gonna make it dessert. And it's already in a cooking video, one of my old ones, and it's the Jell-O dessert, so you guys can look it up. And so yeah, and things are just going along, and it's just a normal working weekend, and not much else too exciting. Did I show you the clouds yet? It's a gloomy weather today. Alright guys, hope you guys are having a lovely Sunday. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 6:30. And so believe it or not, I'm home already. And so I was expecting not to... This is the earliest time that I was expecting to step foot into Matthew's car from my work, because Matthew is supposed to be off at 6 today, but Matthew was actually off earlier than expected. So now we are home, but before I wasn't expecting to be home yet at this time. And so I got Matthew making her Sunday steak dinner. Haven't had steak for a long time, and I got him to use this yakitori stuff. And what else did you put on it?
Red garlic.
What?
Red garlic.
And the red garlic stuff. And so you have something a little bit different, like Asian style steak flavor with something different. And I'm gonna be having a steak and fries, and haven't had that for a long time, right, Matthew's face? Mm. And so yeah. And boy oh boy, today at work it was really, really busy for a Sunday. Like, well, for us, we are busy every day anyways, but like today was really like non-stop busy for a Sunday. And so the sunshine actually finally came out. Finally, for one day in the weekend, it's a sunshine day, but it's still a little bit chilly. It's not like scorching hot. And it rained a little bit in the afternoon. It was like clouds were coming in and out, and the sun was trying to come out the whole day, right, Matthew?
Was it?
Yeah. And so, yeah, we're just winding down for Sunday, and we're just getting dinner made. And so, yep, not much else too exciting to share for now. Hey guys, so Sunday dinner is served, steak and fries, and the gravy is over here. Oh, Matthew, shred some cheese.
No.
And so, yep, so haven't had steak for a long time, and I'm really, really looking forward to it, and I'm like really craving for steak, and I've been looking forward to today's dinner. And so also, so it looks like we got a bit of things planned for the next 3 weeks. And so one of my coworkers, you've seen her before, the Bev, she is new to Alberta, and she hasn't been to GlobalFest before. And the GlobalFest is the fireworks show that we have, the musical fireworks. So I got us tickets for the finale show because I've got the schedule for that week already. We are very ahead in the schedules. My work is very good about that. And so I know that I've got the finale night off, so we're going to be going there, but I will not be showing you the fireworks because last time YouTube dinged me on that, the copyright stuff, so I'm not going to be showing you that. And so, yep, and I got some tea brewing. This is my first caffeine since I last showed you the caffeine. And so, yep. Really? And so Sunday dinner is served, and I hope you guys had a lovely weekend, and I'll see you in the next weekly vlog. All right, guys.